Now this is an A-stable multivibrator circuit which consists of two transistors whose collectors are connected to each other's base via these two capacitors. Now the charging and discharging of these two capacitors leads to alternate triggering of these two transistors, which gives us square wave at these two points. Now the frequency of the square wave can be calculated using transient analysis, which I have figured out to be 0.72 upon RC. So in my case, where I've used R equals 27k and C equals to 10 microfarad, the frequency is 2.66 hertz, which means these LEDs are blinking 2 times per second.